I play on the festival party and the club also, and I produce also with Agoria at this moment. It's strange to play the afternoon because I'm arrived at 3 like this, but it was really good. The festival is cool, there is a lot of people.
Ik had van tevoren mijn zonnedansje gedaan. Dat heeft geholpen, want ze zeiden hij dat het ging regenen. Maar volgens mij heeft het niet geregend, dus ik ben heel blij. Dit zijn van die dingen dat je gewoon zit rond te kijken en je denkt van ja, leuk, echt leuk.
De clubsfeer wordt heel erg bewaard en bewaakt. En dat is hier ook gaande en dat vind ik toch wel echt een pluspunt van Loveland. Ze weten precies hoe het moet. Kijk, ik ben toch wel stiekem aan publieksdraaien. Ik draag graag wat de mensen willen horen. En ik geef graag een heel groot deel van mezelf in de muziek. Vandaar zo'n evenement als Loveland. Kan ik helemaal mezelf zijn en gewoon losgaan. Loveland is the shit.
My performance,
yeah.
I think it was cool, yeah, you know, yes, it was good. I was great, and I like it, it's a good festival. It's right in the middle of Amsterdam, good atmosphere, dance music. The dance music needs more festivals like this.
As we were coming in the car, the heavens opened. I mean, like 15 minutes before our set, we thought, Jesus, it's going to be hard. And I have to be fair, the crowd were amazing. They stayed, they didn't care about the rain. A couple of times when it got really heavy, but come 8 o'clock, they came in their thousands and it was fantastic, it's good.
People were just standing there, we thought, okay, it's going to be raining and everybody's going to go. But everybody stayed, so that was magic, you know.
That was the highlight, the whole thing.
We're really busy. We're going to a big tour in North America, Canada, South America, and Japan.
Yes.
So it's flying constantly, you know, it's great.
And we've just finished our In the House compilation for Defected, which is coming out at the end of August, and our single Chime, which is coming out at the end of August as well.
Yeah.
So
all on Defected Records.
Ik heb 3 favoriete festivals in Nederland en dit is er 1 van, dus ik vond het absoluut goed. Ik ben gewoon niet zo heel veel meer in Nederland, waardoor ik ook misschien niet meer helemaal precies weet wat er nou hip en cool is. Dus dan is het gewoon fijn als je publiek hebt wat iets meer open staat voor meerdere dingen, dus dan kun je gewoon wat meer in gang gaan. Dus ik vond het echt heel cool.
Push your hands up!
You know what, it was a dream. For me to close it out, I was here last year, I played earlier, and I told my manager, Mike Richters, that it was a dream for me to close it, and the dream came true tonight, and I had such a great time. I mean, it was so much love out there, raining, pouring down, me and Lex got out in the rain, and everything, it was just so much fun, I loved it, man. It was amazing, man, and it gets better and better every year. Better and better.